You may be seated.
Self to God and each other in the holy bond of marriage. God has established marriage for our welfare and enjoyment. Marriage means the unit between man and woman, and offer to each the opportunity to grow together in more complete manhood and womanhood. Our Lord has declared that a man shall leave his parents and shall unite with his wife. He has commanded through his apostle that husband and wife love and cherish each other throughout their lives, and that they should give each other strength and compassionated understanding, and together sharing their joys and their pain. The Creator offered to them the privilege and responsibility of parenthood, and to join them that they support each other in the cycle of opportunity with an affection and concern that their children might see in their marriage bond the love which comes from God and which is offered hope to all. These two who have hereforth traveled separate ways come now to be made one. Gonna be one. If any here gathered can show any just cause why they may not lawful be joined together in marriage, declare it now or forever hold your peace. Anyone? Okay. If either of you, and this is between you two, if either of you know any reason why you should not be joined in marriage, you must now confess it. Are you happy with her?
Yes.
Are you happy with him?
Of course.
Okay. Let us pray. Father of love, who has brought these two together to be made one in whole marriage, all that servants have assembled now, pray thee to bless them with every good and perfect blessing. May their love never cease to grow in character and in fullness. May they have the strength to share each other's joys and sorrow, continually bearing one another burdens. May their temptation be few, and may they always be ready to forgive each other, even as though the Christ does forgive them. We ask in the name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Okay. Mr. Abercrombie? Not ready for the ring yet. Not ready for the ring yet. Ms. Emperor, will you have this woman to be your wedded wife, to live together in holy estate of marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, keep her in sickness and in health, and forsake all other, keeping you only to her, so long as you both shall live? I didn't hear that. Did y'all hear that?
Yes, sir.
Okay. I didn't hear. Okay. Miss Anna? Will you have this man to be your wedded husband, to live together in holy estate of marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor him in sickness and in health? and forsake all other. Keep you only to him so long as you both shall live.
Of course.
I didn't hear that. What's that?
Of course.
No, I want a yes or no.
Yes, okay. I do.
Yes. The boys don't count. We want a yes. Okay. Who gave this woman to this man?
I do.
Ready? I, Mr. Emma Crabby. Take you.
Take you.
Anna Thornton.
Anna Thornton.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise before God.
I promise before God.
And these friends.
These friends.
To be my loving and faithful.
To be my loving and faithful.
To share with you.
To share with you.
In plenty.
In plenty.
And in want.
And in want.
And in joy and in sorrow.
In joy and sorrow.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and health.
And to join with you so that together we may serve God and others. to join with you, so that together, we may serve God and others.
We may serve God and others
as long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Anna, say hi, Anna.
I, Anna.
Take you.
Take you.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I promise before God.
I promise before God.
And these friends.
And these friends.
To be your loving and faithful wife.
To be your loving and faithful wife.
To share with you in plenty.
To share with you in plenty.
And in want.
And in want.
In joy.
In joy.
And in sorrow.
And in sorrow.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And in health.
And in health.
And to join with you.
And to join with you.
So that together.
So that together.
We may serve God.
We may serve God.
And others.
And others.
As long as we both.
As long as we both.
Shall live.
Shall live.
Okay. Now, do we have rings?
Yeah.
Okay, you got the ring? Okay. Now it's time for that ring. Okay. With this ring, with these rings, the outward and vision signs of the inward and spiritual bond, which unite this man and this woman in endless love. You may put them on. Say, I give this ring.
I give this ring
to you as a token.
To you as a token.
For the covenant made between us. This day, and as a pledge of our mutual love, in the name of the Father, and in the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Anna,
with this ring,
I give this ring to you,
as a token,
of our covenant, between us this day, and as a pledge of our mutual love,
in the name of our Father,
Son, and the Holy Ghost. Okay. Now, to the congregation, now this is what we're going to say. Since Mr. Abercrombie and Anna Thornton have consent to join together in marriage and have witnessed the same before God and in this company and have pledged their mutual love to each other and have declared the same by the giving and receiving of rings and by joining hands, I declare that they are husband and wife in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. You may kiss your bride. Husband and wife.
Yeah.